A Memphis man has broken the record as the oldest person to ever paddle the entire length of the Mississippi River.
At 80 years young, Dale Sanders is known as the Grey-Bearded Adventurer. He made the journey from source to sea, and that's the title of a new documentary about that epic trip. Dale is here with filmmaker Richard Sojourner, who we don't want to shortchange you, Richard. You made the film while you were on the river with Dale in a different boat, right?
Yes. Separate boats.
So what fascinated you so much about this journey, this adventure?
Well, both Dale and I have friends that have done this before. They're much younger, obviously. And when Dale announced...
Dale will say everybody's younger than
him. Oh, yeah, yeah. But when Dale announced that he was going to do the trip, I mean, it just excited me. And I said, you know, I'd like to go along.
Yeah.
And that's when he told me that just, you know, I was hoping you'd want to do it. And it was really a thrilling trip. It really was. And, you know, it's all because of him that I made it. You know, I had wanted to do it for years, but never thought I would.
What was the hardest part, you first, Dale?
The hardest part, well, the logistics of getting ready for it was a lot harder than I expected it to be.
Really?
But the paddle itself, as far as the difficulty, was about like I expected. There were some sections that were harder. Some of the portaging was really, really difficult.
Because of the current?
Because we had to have 40 dams. I didn't know there were 40 dams on the Mississippi River. And I knew there were a few, and one of them was gone. It blew it out. But there's 39 left, and a third of those you got to portage around with all of your equipment from the lake above, down below, and back
around.
So
you literally walked your boats and all your stuff?
Yes. Two-thirds of them have locks.
Wow. Richard, what about for you? What was the most difficult part about this trip?
The hardest portage was at Blanchard Dam, and they say it's hundreds of yards. I would have to disagree. It's probably miles, but it's really not. That was a difficult portage. It's hard to say what was difficult. Just like Dale said, there were different things. The heat was a huge, huge impediment to me.
Mm-hmm. In terms of sucking energy.
Oh, yeah, that came later in the trip. And in fact, it was what caused me to have to stop in Vicksburg. Mm. I later went back and finished the trip.
Yeah.
But that was probably the most difficult part of it.
What was the most thrilling, you first, Dale?
The most thrilling? The most thrilling, obviously, was reaching the Gulf of Mexico.
Being done.
And I carry this paddle with me everywhere I go. That's my prop.
I bet. How about you, Richard? What's the most thrilling?
The next best thing probably to me was, it was so many river angels along the way. Mm. And I just hope that many of those river angels that helped us out can be at the show this weekend at the Brooks Museum, the Source to See movie.
Yeah.
Richard, tell us about the movie itself, though. What can we expect to see and feel and really immerse ourselves in?
Well, neither of us have actually seen.
Oh, you haven't?
No, we have not seen it. We have seen just little teasers of the movie. And I'm sure, I mean, that was published as we were doing the trip. The two fellows, Brad Talent and Austin Graham, were the videographers, and they were posting like weekly updates. Those are all that we've seen.
Wow.
They've kept it secret from us.
Wow.
So Dale, what comes next very quickly here?
Well, when people see the movie on Saturday, they'll be surprised just like me because I, as Richard said, I haven't seen it yet. It's a professionally done movie, and I'm extremely proud to have accomplished that trip. I did it for juvenile diabetes, and I had a great paddler with me here and other folks, and we had a great company do the film, so I'm just ecstatic about
and
the entire journey.
And 2017, the Appalachian Trail, he's going to break another record, so there's another
one. Oh, you guys make a great team.
Well, I'm going to do the Appalachian Trail this year.
Very good.
I've already legally, officially started on 1 January.
All right. Gentlemen, thank you very much. Sure. We appreciate you both being here.